le unchi vitamin ona ha le mo khoche glar wati na ha le e is ga september kitchia noch chala thom ni chewa bluhakte spearfish ekta chatona oyaki bechna ekta upe ishe tueni kahri rishna u obni cheke tueni e mashila u kahri rapshin yura he chatua ekta u chi hantar ekta una chiklena toske ocheke ocheke kaga pena solea be chim hantar ekta upe na anorup tampe
ho kamio greetings. I'm grandmother Mona Palaka. I'm Havasupai Hopi Antewa, and I come to you today to announce to you that the International Council of 13 Indigenous Grandmothers is having a gathering in September, September 4th through the 7th in Spearfish, South Dakota. This is a gathering that's being hosted by our Lakota grandmother, Unchi Rita Long Visitor Holy Dance. And there was a time when we used to be able to gather together. Indigenous people would gather and have times to teach and share with one another the ways of our people, the original instructions. And that's what we're doing here today. As Indigenous grandmothers of the four corners of the world, we come together and we share these teachings. And in the name of creating good understandings, good relationships with all people,
I know that I had to have this gathering because there is a lot of things on my reservation that is totally in the wrong way. And I figured maybe if I have a gathering here that they hear about it and they would come to attend. The Black Hills one time, it belonged to the Lakota people and the surrounding natives around here, and now it the only time that we can go there is when we are in prayer.
Chirita Long Visitor Holy Dance, like many of the Lakota people, treasure this area called the Black Hills, and that's where I'm standing here today, standing here amidst this water in the air and amidst the thunder beings calling out. And I don't blame the Lakota people at all for treasuring this place and wanting to reclaim it. And so we're grateful that she's opened up this invitation so we could come here and see this wonderful, beautiful, sacred home place that we're going to be making prayers for when we arrive here. Thank you so much for joining us.
In the time that the grandmothers are going to be here, there is three special places in the Black Hills, and there's one in Wyoming that I would like to take the grandmothers to so that they could put down their prayers over there.
We need support. And donations to fulfill the grandmother's vision. This is just one aspect of a greater picture of what the grandmothers are aspiring towards in reaching out to their people to correct a lot of things that have happened to the Indigenous people over several generations. So this is something that we have to all come together and help the grandmothers.
Right at the moment, we, us grandmothers, we need funds to get that gathering through. So, if you would be so kind enough to help the grandmothers, please do.